Hey guys, welcome back to Vice Play Garage. Got the 48 Bedford. Sadly, the owner has decided not to go ahead with the restoration or revival of the truck. So we're just going to go ahead, get these mounts welded up, put the cab back onto the truck, and it's now for sale. So if anyone wants a cool old truck, it could be a car hauler, flatbed, tow truck, 1948, 6-cylinder, 4-speed manual, needs a little work, but we're going to get most of the structural parts done, put the truck cab back onto the chassis. Unfortunately, there's not going to be much talking in this one. There's a whole lot of grinding, welding, so I'm just going to tear into this thing and see if we can't get this thing back together.
There you go, guys. This is day two after pressure washing it yesterday for about 3 hours blasting this. I've jumped ahead and taken off the thermostat housing, water pump, knocked the Welsh plugs out. They were just rotted. So you can see that I've already put the new ones in. Good tip, use yourself the same size socket. Tap them in, be gentle. These are the old Welsh plugs here. Just give you a look at these are the metal ones. Just cleaned up the water pump, thermostat housing, intake and exhaust. It's all on one side on this truck. And we'll get some new gaskets on there, waiting on the bigger Welsh plugs for the front. But we'll get them in, bolt all this back up, and we'll get a go from there. So as you notice, we've got the guards on, radiator, cowl, support braces, the cab's mounted down, and now I'm just putting the steering shaft and column back into the steering box, and then just button up a few little things, linkage, fuel line, fuel pump, and then we'll be able to start this thing up. See you soon. Hey guys. About to pour some fuel down the throat of this old Betty. See if she'll fire off after, what has it been, a couple of months since we pulled it down and put it back together today. But we're going to see if she'll come to life. Stay with us. fuel up. There you go, guys. You only run off the bottle. You can see here we've got all sorts of crap coming up out of the tank. We just seeing she'll run off the tank, but it must be full of water and, you know, old stale fuel. So I'll empty that out, flush the tank, flush the carb, and we'll get some fresh stuff in it and get back to you soon. Thanks for watching. There we go, guys. Bit of clean fuel, cleaned it out. It's now running on her own. Not off the bottle. Might have just jinxed that. Adjust the idle. It's fluctuating a little bit because of the carb is so worn out, but not running too bad. Getting a little smoke now as she gets a bit warmer. I think that's just due to because it's poorly tuned. There we have it, guys. Gave her a cut with the buffer. A lot of oxidization on the in the paint, and we put a little shine on her. So we're going to send her on down home now, and hopefully someone will buy this old girl, and she'll go to a new house where they can finish her off and put her back on the road. It's a bit sad. We wanted to do a lot more to this truck, but unfortunately the owner doesn't have the funds for it, so he's going to send it to another home. Hopefully someone can finish her off and give her a home that she deserves. But it's good to see 1948 Bedford back on the road after 20 years sitting in a paddock. We're going to take her for a last drive and take her home. Okay, she's fired up, ready to go home. Take her for a drive. check, guys. Looks good in the sun.